Senator Chuck Grassley's office says that he will return to work next week. The 90-year-old was released from a Washington, D.C. area hospital on Thursday. He had been getting treatment for an infection. In a post on X last night, Grassley said that he's happy to be home and looks forward to getting back to work.